Okay, well, bandage you up. You should be good to go. But just be more careful next time.
I know. What a stupid injury, huh? I haven't been this embarrassed since I was a rookie firefighter. Sorry, first day.